He just sits there doing nothing.
He can do many things. To you, if you disturb him.
So frightened. Such a well-trained pet.
Better that than slave.
You're no better.
At least I can breathe without asking permission.
Silence! Get rid of her.
Get rid of yours.
Perhaps I will kill them both.
No. Spare her death. As for Xian, she's had the pleasure. Be gone. Go.
Nice outfit.
Perhaps you will amuse me.
Anytime.
Another time. Now we must begin. The die is cast. As soon as I turn this over, Kung Lao is 24 hours away from being mine. Will you align your forces with mine to destroy Kung Lao?
His death means little to me. He's your obsession, and obviously the Emperor will compensate you. What do I get?
A power you have coveted but never attained.
He'd give up such a secret.
I will do anything to finish Kung Lao. Join me in this. And I will reveal the secret to taking the life force. The souls of your victims.
You must realize that by adding your secret to my powers, there will never be a question as to which of us is...
His master over the other. It will take more than one of my secrets for you to be my equal.
So you think?
Now, will you do it?
First, tell me why you need my help.
What I have in mind for Kung Lao will require both our powers to create. And even then, the energy drain will be intense.
Challenging.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. Under one condition. When he dies, Kung Lao's soul is mine. This is not negotiable.
Done.
Then let us begin.